Okay, better off with this angle at the side here. Spatial awareness. Or lack thereof. Uh-oh, that's a little far. I might not be able to make that. Come on. Yes. Don't roll off the edge this time. Thank you. Why you do this to me, game? Why you do this to me? Oh my god. This is so not cool. My life is a balancing act right now. Oh my. Sweet. Baby Jesus, we made it. Ha! That's stressful. Oh, it's not too. I see. It's not to cut down, it's to. It's to jump on. Come here. Oh, wait, no, I can get up here. Plateau? I became a big gigantic piece of meat. Oh my god. What's going on? Oh. It's a stew ingredient. Pot is precariously perched on that mountain. Oh no! What? I did not expect that to happen. Safe route? Or adventurous route? I don't like how I can't control myself after I get stung. Doodling. Didn't even have to beat up the bird. Uh-oh. Birdie's using gust. Explosion. Oh, it's all the way back here again. we need to get there. Is this where the town is? I must have. There had to been. There has to be a checkpoint thing near, or a marker near the town. Must have missed it. Just like I missed that. Thank you. Oh, the cannon's available now. Maze, there's no. Whatever. Buy a moon. Chef Mario. Whoops. Forgot to change into... There you go. I really hope it's the chef's outfit. In the pot you go. Hey. Got enough to move into the next level already. Okay. Oh no. So I discovered that you could use these, I guess it makes sense because they're made of freaking lava. You can use them to burst the tomatoes. So you can hop right into it. Live and learn, man. Should I have simmered this more? I feel like this could be simmered one more time. Ugh, come back to it. But I couldn't make that jump though. Weird. Alright, I'm out. Get back to the meat plateau. Land. Okay. Then down here. Nice. Nice, Oh no. Gun burn. Dead. Dead. Oh, I can't fast travel. We're gonna die. It's alright, we got the moon. Oh, I forgot to buy the moon from the star. Doops. Yeah, that piranha plant wasn't there before. Not these fireball guys either. How to get super high here. Must be a guy who glides. Oh wait. Oops, 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 oops. I hate that. I really hate that animation. I hate you so much. There. Long jump my way. Hit that cannon. This is new. Can I not exit? Interesting. Cut it too soon. Stuck it. I have no idea what these are for. What? Okay, the gold one's obviously important, but where do I take them? Where I take them, no one knows. Hey! Mountain climbing time. Oh no. Aha. Wondering. Stand there. Into the cannon. Gotta bring a fire here. No. Why are you sprinting like crazy? Hey. Top of the salts. Not what I want. Come here. How high can you build? Come here. My goodness. Okay. Is there a point to this? Being up this high. Other than it looking really cool. I don't think so, but just in case there is. Oh, it's way back up. Suicide. Take the fireballs for a second. Got it. Okay, this is just a change so many things. Go back. Down. Oh my God. Can't. Dude, this angle is so killer. Got it. Curiosity, can these guys break the cheese? No. They cannot. Hey. Cannon. Ah, there's the quick travel point now for the to the village. I was like, why is there not a quick travel point to the village? It didn't make any sense to me. It's because you have to beat the guy. No! Oh my god. Ugh. Oh, we got that incessant beeping. Hey! Some money. Buy the one moon that's inside the shop. No, I am not putting that on. I have a thing against clowns. I'll buy it though for collection's sake. A cheese set. Souvenir forks. Cool. And I hate riding this corn. I really dislike riding the corn maze or the corn log thing. Come on, rotate for me. Okay. No, no, no. Don't you do that. Oh my god. No, stop! I can't get control of this thing! Ah! Not that hard.